welcome to my channel. Are you looking to spice up your Hogwarts Legacy gameplay? Well, today I've got you covered. In this video, I'll guide you through the process of installing mods for Hogwarts Legacy. By the end of this video, you'll be able to install and enjoy mods, so let's get started. First, we'll begin with our mod manager. The links for all downloads will be in the description below. The mod manager will allow us to install and uninstall the mods of our choice without the need of messing with our game files. We will download Vortex Mod Manager and open it once it is finished installing. Next, we need to install Hogwarts Legacy Vortex extension, as Vortex does not natively support Hogwarts Legacy, but with this extension, it allows us to work properly with the mod manager. Now, in Vortex, we will click the Extensions tab and click on Drop Files. From here, we will select the file we have just downloaded, and now it will prompt us to restart Vortex for the changes to take place. Now visit the Games tab and search for Hogwarts Legacy. Click Manage to begin the setup and follow these steps that are required. Now we can revisit the Mods tab. Ensure you are on the correct game, it will appear at the top of the page. Now we can head over to the Nexus Mods and install the mod we will be using today. Under our Mods tab, we can now click and install from file and select the mod that we have just installed. Make sure you have enabled the mod and then press Deploy Mods. From here, we will launch the game from the icon in the top right corner. Now you have working mods in Hogwarts Legacy. Thank you for watching. I hope this tutorial has been helpful and has given you the confidence to install mods for Hogwarts Legacy. Remember, mods can enhance your gameplay experience and add a whole new level of excitement to the game, so explore and experiment with different mods to find the one that suits your preference. If you have any questions or suggestions, please feel free to leave them in the comments below. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more exciting content, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you.